get dropped.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello. Do you have material that they use to make bandanas?
Make what?
Bandanas.
Bandana.
Uh huh. Bandanas is material.
The name of the material is bandana.
The name of the material?
Uh huh.
Bandanas.
The fabric is bandana as well.
Yes, it's bandanas. You have it.
Okay. So maybe we have it. I'm not aware of the name.
Bandanas that I wear on my head. See, I'm in a gang. And tonight we're doing a drive-by, you know, we just have to look our best, you know, because I don't like the colors. I don't like the way the colors look now. You know what I mean? They just don't, it clashes with my LA gears, you know, and some of my British Nikes. And I need something that's going to, like, go with my eyes, you know, because when we go by and kill these guys, you know, I don't want to look like no sucker.
I think the only thing that we may have is just, like, a dark blue.
A dark blue? Oh, no, no, no. Not a dark blue. Blue is so manly, you know? I mean, we don't need that.
If I'm not exactly, I'm not aware of what you need.
Bandanas.
Listen, I understand what you want, but I don't know what bandana is.
Band. Picky, picky, band. Sticky, sticky, bandas. I'll break it down. I'll scratch it. Cut it.
Okay. Come on, beatbox. Come on, beatbox.
Killer mix master Mike chilling with my main man Roc Raida, world champion on the wheels.
everybody, so glad to hear all the people in the front, the people in the rear. When you came to the door, you was expecting to see Grand Groove Rock, the ceremony. Well, I'm the capital T, as in tech. I got the double E, which follows in the back. I'm the S, the K, and the I. I'm the lady romancer, I'm the cool fly guy, I'm the lady chaser, I'm the rhyme creator. When I say a deaf rhyme, Frank, you never hear one greater. Like a hip hop, a little hip hop, a dab, I listen to me T-Ski while I rock the spot. I catch the beat. I catch the beat. It's the B-B-E-E-A-A-T-T-T-T. Hit your body. I catch the beat. It's the B-B-E-E-A-A-T-T-T-T-T-T-T. In your mind. In your body. Oh, well, the best of the deaf MCs in the West. T-Ski is on the mic stand. Somebody started something, everybody's jumping. All the girls are in a fist fight. You see, they melt like butter when they see Slick Crocker make his appearance of the night. And if you're thinking that we'll get you spanking, you know that you're on the right track. Because the crew that should be the head of your head, cause you know we got it like that. I catch the beat. So sweet. It's the G-R-A, the N, the D, the G-R-O, the B, the E, the B, the E, the A, the T, the Grand Groove beat in your body. I catch the beat. And now T-Ski, I'm not quite through. I got another funky break for you. Hit it.
Yo, Raider, what up with a copy of that second tape? Ah, shit, it's the third one already. Damn, man, word up. You know I got to get blessed with a copy of this one. This is Mr. Sinister, the X-Men. Y'all better peep the flavor, you know what I'm saying? I'm a man, Roc Raida.
On the Africa Bambaataa with my man Grandmaster Roc Raida. Boy, y'all funny style DJ, get off the motherfucking dick.
I was at a gym the other night. I was feeling real good, so the feeling was right. I came to the party for a different kind of action. The next thing I know, I was doing a Michael Jackson. I was thrown off feet and my feet got tight. Suck a DJ just ought to be fired. He was clipping in a snippet, even try back chewing. Suck a DJ didn't know what he was doing. Then I said to my girl, this ain't the place to be. Half the fellas only came cause the ladies were free. So we left the place before the next cut was played. My girl said to me, I'm glad we never paid. So I called Marley Marl on the very next day. Then we cut a rap about the sucker DJs. See, to be a DJ, you gotta do your best. Have your own kind of style, not like the rest. No jumping up and down, spinning with your feet, cause the music that you play has to be on beat. So Marley Marl went down to take a test to see who could cut up music best. They were all lined up and ready to spin. You could see in their faces that they wanted to win. Yes, Marlon took a test to become a DJ. He cut the music when it's something this way. He cut the music with so much class.
I know you gonna do this.
Wait a minute, boy, just try it. Wait a minute, boy. I got the holler. The feathers in my feet. Feels so sweet. It's in my shape. Good God. About to wake me to death. It's in my shape. You're about to wake me to death. It's in my shape. I walk the floor. I wanna walk the floor. One, two, three, four, get it. One, two, three, four, get it. Go. One, two, three, four, get it. One, two, three, four, get it. One, two, three, four, get it.
Yo, 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 hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Who's that? Oh, that's Rock. Hold up, hold up, hold up. All y'all other DJs out there, if you ain't uncanny like the X-Men, y'all best to get to stepping. Yo, what's up? This is Freestyle. Chilling with the X-Men, my nigga Rock Raida, Dom Swift, you know, Sinister. You know how we do, Arsenal's crew. 9-6 for you, baby. Gotcha.
One, two, three, four, get it.
Get your record, your red groove, or whatever sound that you choose to sample. Just, you know, try not to sample nothing. I can't get your food.
The music was so much class. He cut the music with so much class. He cut the music with so much class. Class, 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 class,
When I'm not clocking dollars on this exercise video, or chilling with my ITF crew, or chilling at Fat Beats, I'm with Roc Raida, the best turntablist in the world. Peace.
what's up? It's Mike G, Jungle Brothers. Y'all represent for my man, Roc Raida. Keep the skills wet, boy. Peace.
Say Roc Raida's pretty fresh. He likes to do that jigga jigga stuff. Thank you. Bye.
An arrangement that was all whack and rearranged it. I took the particular pieces and parts and passages that I felt would keep the crowd to frenzy. I guess I was just one big human sampler, so to speak. Once I was able to do that, I was able to start learning what I later called the acrobatics of doing the things I did on the turntable, which meant drop the record at the break part, push it out to the people, bend over, put it in the same section, and just keep constantly repeating it, you know.
Wham, 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 wham.
skin is making me itch.
About to get live for the X-Men, DJ Roc Raida, Mr. Sinister, Rob Swift, I be Q Unique, I'm first to bat, check it out like this. Hey yo, what up, I'm on the cut like Roc Raida on the zigger zigger. Go and figure how a nigga can never come so butterific. Watch me rippin', mics I'm grippin', trippin' like a tourist. Call me an absolute distraction, cause you know you can't ignore this. The all-amazing ghetto phrasing, brother, that's top-notch. Master combination lyric, got that ass on lock. Whether snow, sleet, rain, I remain the main attraction. While your bitch niggas add up to face lyrical subtraction.
My cerebral is lethal, pattern omnipotency. 5% might repent the ignorance. Mental guns cut like a rose when I straighten up your axle. When I drill, I'll kill you all and feel you till you're tranquil. I drop my mental anvil, you bleeding through your nostril. I instill an ill thrill, pure, never distill. So I chill while I spill my vinyl, I buy still. You sleeping up on my skills, so call me MC.
Lyrics contaminated like Cujo. Destroy, got that cool flow that soup your whole culo. Meaty like a mulo, we ain't menudo, but we kick just like judo. That lojudo is the chulo that you know. You wish you had it, you addict, you bitter with your big payback shit. But I be like, next time, gadget. This hungry hippo, rip your entire sector, rock the selector, setting off
Looking at the way things are, seems like brothers don't know mimicking and fighting. Not so fighting, therefore my mantle keeps on tightening. Fighting all those who want to be copycat is trying to score runs and they swing, but they sloppy bad is. Rhyme being choppy matters when you're surrounded by lyricists. I got brothers so confused that they're puzzled when they be hearing this. Relax, don't get excited, 85's got much to offer. Why you thinking, ish, it's hard, your skills will be getting softer.
If you're so mathematically inclined, within your soul align with the universe. What's worse is that you'd rather recite a verse about your pistol, but that is who's old school like revolvers. Automatically, I'm sending the bounty. Mission fake MC dissolver. Revolver around nothing to make a pitfall longer. Acne acre, it's quicker. Planet rock for 10 years and it was still stronger. Industries full of funny clown MCs with killer fantasies of being John Wayne Gacy. Mr. Pump, you are pin terminator, erase me. Prior to that, they claimed to be stir crazy. But I've been driven up the wall, listening to my culture take a fall. Shit talk like malarkey, mixtape DJs voicing over artistry. It bothers me when you can't hear the MC. So shut the fuck up, please. Vocalists ain't the only ones who can be my adversary.
My molecular structure ruptures when heat components collide. My energy meets vocabulary, isn't it scary? Got you worried, hurry, get hot like curry. While your shit cold like snow flurries, hurt me to try to hurt me. Your spirit turned up a respiratory. Systems, you crazy, contradicting that you're golly man. But when I get through with you, shove me your scores right up your anal patch. Snatch goals of plenty, ripping them any mics like Fuji's. Don't try to school me or lose me, crossing my fingers cause your stock
got my cool. Kaleidoscope collides the dope color, coordinated metaphors I generated that's lyrically orientated. Ready to open doors whenever opportunity knocks, while I remain crush proof like a Newport box. It match with my lines punch, I like that ass up quick, so stick and move. Gold medalist in the rap Olympics, I specialize in discus and track. Had me a pad and pen, you get stomped. It's hard for comp to get a perfect 10.
We bring all type of flavors caught up in the mixture. Watch my pen paint the pad portraits, pose a perfect picture. I rock beats to move feet, my crew catches wreck. For respect, we blow up bass bottoms, horns, and tape decks. No reject, my reflex, drop bombs like a Harrier. Metaphors tight, watch me break the sound barrier. So as we let you go, keep your love for hip hop. Arsonist and next man in 96, we wreck shop.
What can I do?
Yo, man, listen. Wait up, this the second tape you owe me. Well, I guess it's gonna be the album. Yo, listen, this is Elder Sensei, Artifacts. As you can hear, we just chillin', just bugging out, as usual. Yo, it's my man, 50 Grand, all year round, all seasons. DJ Roc Raida, X-Men Delight, bringing all the treats for your tasty mouths. Peace out, 9-7, alright?
Thank you.
Legion and all them other shits I've done, chilling with my man, my boy, my number one DJ from New York City, Mr. Roc Raida from the X-Men. Peace.
Yo, 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 what's up, New York City? And world, the world. Yo, this is DJ Cash Money, and I'm chilling with my man Roc Raida of the X-Men in Switzerland, doing his motherfucking thing. Alright? Peace.
My man, DJ Roc Raida. Yeah, no doubt. This is the turntablist total eclipse of the X-Men. Now I'm checking out my man Roc Raida with the ill scratches and beats plus the tricks. My mental, my heart. Alright, peace.
Shit on right here? Word. Alright, check it out. Your Raida, put on some of that old ashy. That shit, when you drop the needle on that shit, you know what I'm talking about. That The record just and bring that shit in and drop them ill joints that I be flipping on. Then you do that shit, yo. Yo, this DJ Chaos, yo. Wax Murderer. Yo, Raider, do that shit, yo. You know what I'm talking about, yo. Just drop it for me.
In London for the moment, man, Roc Raida. On our way back to New York, check it out. 112. Oh wait.
Live from London, on the way back to New York. There's no other than the Grand Imperial Law of Finesse, and on the wheels of fortune, right about now. If you could find them, DJ Roc Raida, and we open now. Hit 'em one on one time.
This is Babu with the turntable and chill from man Roc Raida, D Junkies and Executioners in the house. Peace.
Now, Night Roc Raida.
Grandmaster Roc Raida from now on, coming from the godfather of hip-hop music, DJ Kool Herc. From now on, my mellow Roc Raida should be billed as Grandmaster Roc Raida. Rock on, Grandmaster.
Punk rock, new wave of soul, pop music, salsa, rock and roll, calypso, reggae, rhythm and blues, master mix those number one teams. Play that favorite song of mine and accept my calls on the request line. DJ will play just for you, but I gotta get down and show I know how to.
Don't work, I don't know what to say, because it worked for me, and I'm now on my way. Work, word em up, word em up, work, word em up, word em up, y'all. Now a lady I know whose name was Bunny, walk around town spending cold cash money. Bunny spent money each and every day, she had it like that since the start of May. Because a man hit the number and it must be told, he ran out of town and left Bunny at home. He shouldn't have gone out and left her that way, because Bunny hit the number the very next day. She called the Daily News and then they told the Post. I heard her on the phone, she began to boast. They hung up the phone, rushed to the scene to interview her and that brown limousine. She used a six-door caddy with the TV and bar, and there was a space antenna at the back of the car. I watched her tour the streets all through the night. To make money like her, you had to be alright. With the ball and the ball, a ding a ding, diggy diggy diggy, sing the boogie to the bang bang boogie. With the ball with the ball, a ding a ding, diggy diggy diggy.
Situation, my son, I'm as serious as cancer, all fun is done. For the time, the people correspond, the rhymes, the two is valid, the best you will find.
Living in CI, who the hell am I? Agent Rock, the juice, I can fly, cool with the riffing guy, keep a handle, cause if you don't, I wax it down like a candle.
Be love, I'm a top biller, part-time iller, permanent chiller, son of Sam Killer, the horror in the villa, a
unlike the rest of best, I am a thriller.
Kill it or shoot it, bite it and distribute it. But either way, the two's unconstituted. Styling and wilding, constantly smiling. We'll keep trooping in a place called Strong Island.
I have a rep to protect, epitomes I dissect. I was born in Brooklyn, New York, but now Long Island effect.
That's where the hurt.
It's about out east, we got the talent eating it up like a Sunday feast.
Hear from the doctor, go get the priest, cause as of now, MCs should cease. Straight from the mic, all trouble release. You wanna scratch like a cake, I'll dish you a piece.
I need a scratch, now my battery's banging. Sorry for the pause, I mean to leave you hanging. I'm good to go so that you know my words flow. I got the voice that's choice, kicking in this demo.
Getting fully, fully paid with my man Andrew Jackson. My bank accountant Ben Franklin just maxed it. So I sit court, while my 50s I saw it. Once in a while I lounge about in the gear that I brought.
Taking daily shopping sprees with major credit cards, buying up before disregard. Money ain't the object cause I got it to fling. My lower closet's world of valley and the upper's just king.
Step up on the platform, kid, if you're so irate. We complete with defeat, it's not end of debate. Test your skills if you will, don't let us trouble your fate. But the almighty JVC Force, the boys with some great
Strong Island.
Now we get ready to do this so little fun thing. What we want everybody to do in the place to be is just clap your hands and everybody. Everybody and everybody. Clap your hands and to the people in the back. Clap your hands and to the people on the side. Clap your hands and to the people in the middle. Clap your hands and say, if you're feeling good and on the go, somebody say, help, help, and you don't stop. We came, we came, we came, we came, we came. We came to the party by 1 o'clock to take our all and seize. The way we rap, the way we sing, we got all this microphone ability. Let me tell you, check it out. MC fighting, no one takes a licking. Their pale face, their handshake, they all turn chicken. With the force MCs on the microphone, we came to rock the house. It's Dr. Rock gonna want it, he's ready to turn it out. Like this, like this, don't miss. Check it out, check, check. And with the most respect, we gotta start it off. You know that's the best. Steve, these are MC with all the style. I'm gonna get on the mic, gotta rock a while. I'm cool, bad, I got to like that. A skinny MC that wears a sheep hat. Down below, I keep you on the floor. Everybody give you what you're bargaining for. I'm Stevie D, that's Mercury. That's Charlie Rock, and that's the trophy. So everybody gotta come along. From the rock and funky beat, it's a funky song. Stevie D, they gotta give me some room. My pants are brown, my shirt ain't maroon. I know it's on and I know it's on. Mercury Rock, on to the break of dawn.
Yes, yes, y'all.
Makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Broken glass everywhere. People pissing on the stage. You know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back. Junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a tow truck repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop,
hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breezes blow. A crazy lady living in a bag, eating out of garbage pails, used to be a fag hag. Such a dance to tango, skipped the life and dangle. A circon princess seemed to lost her senses, down at the peep show, watching all the creeps, so she could tell her stories to the girls back home. She went to the city and got so diddy, she had to get a pimp, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
It's the world and the printing show, the printing show.
Microphone, you're kept on.